below the input shaft compared to the output shaft is 180 degrees, which is linear. The speed is constant. The torque is constant. If the input gear was larger, then the speed would increase and torque would decrease. The gear ratio is 1:1, and the flow of power is reversible. An example of this being used in real life would be a car engine.